trust nobody.
What the hell?
But you can trust Bask and Lather with them edges. Come on, let's go try.
So I came across this product called Bask and Lather Edge Control. So I used it yesterday. First of all, it smells fabulous. So I don't know if you know, if you're like me, but when my boo get next to me, I want him to smell all the cocoa butterish, all the smell good, because we want to be, you know, very feminine and very desirable. Again, so this product smells so good. And again, with the lock journey, you don't want to put a lot of products on your hair because it's a lot of buildup. And since I'm in my 8-week process, I can't do too much to my hair. I'm supposed to just leave it alone and do as less as possible. But again, them edges got to still be edging. So I used some yesterday, and let's see what it looks like. Okay, I'm not mad. So, as you can see, I don't know if you can see. So, look. Now, today I'm going to add a little bit more. Because, you know, I've been sleeping and I got the bonnet on my hair and everything. So, I'm going to add a little bit more in for today. First of all, not a lot of buildup. Very, very important for people who are doing the locks. Secondly, smells wonderful. Let me show you. Smells like maybe a strawberry. It's like fruity. Fruity, but not too loud, which is very important. I don't want to scare everybody when I'm coming in. Black girl magic. But it does. It smells really good, and I'm just going to add some more today. So let's give it just a little bit. I'm not going to put on a lot because my edges are still growing from when I had braids. But y'all see how they look? So you don't see any brown stuff. It comes on very clear. You don't have to use no water. Look, I'm just doing this with my finger. Y'all don't even know. I'm too old to be doing all that other stuff. But I do want these edges slicked down. I am going to go back over with a brush. Look at this. Look at this, child. Edging, that's what I'm talking about. So you see, I didn't have to put a whole bunch in my hand. Look at my finger. It's not caked up. You just want to use a little bit, get up and go. Now let's get this brush brushing.
All right.
Y'all don't understand. I have to wake up at 3 in the morning to be at work at 4:30. So I don't have a lot of time to be prepping and primping. So this is just right on time for me. Let me let y'all get a good look. Just passing the brush through it. And it's edging. I could probably do a little bit more with my brush. That ain't the point. Go out and get you some of this edge control. All right, y'all. I couldn't wait. I'm just getting off work. Ran ahead and see if this is going to do what it was supposed to do. All right, let's see. Girl. Nothing. It ain't moving. Gray hair. Mind your business, but that is wisdom. Telling you to go get this Bask and Lather. It's the truth. All right, that's the review for mama. Go get it.